The loud applause and cheers at the world premiere of To the North left Soliman Cruz in tears. The actor is the lead star of the Romanian film, which is in this year's Venice Film Festival in its Orizzonti lineup, a section dedicated to debut films and emerging talents. A prolific character actor in the Filipino entertainment industry, Cruz says he did not expect that his first time as a lead actor would be in one of the top film festivals of the world.
Kami ay mga support. So kami yung ensemble na nag-aangat dun sa bida para lalo siyang maging star.
O, pero ngayon po, kayo na ang bida.
Ayun nga, hindi ka panipaniwala. Tapos dito pa. Ako hindi ko nga hanggang ngayon, hindi ko mawari kung ano itong kung ano itong tadhana na binigay sa akin ng mas mataas sa ating.
In the film, he plays Joel, a seaman who discovers a stowaway named Dumitru played by Romanian actor Nico Becker. Some parts of the story were based on the true events that happened in 1996. To the North received a standing ovation and universal praise for Cruz's portrayal of a man trying to follow his conscience. Fighting jet lag from a long trip from the Philippines that was marred with delays and lost luggage, the actor reflects on his first Venice experience.
Yung kanina habang nag-stand ovation yung mga tao, alam mo yung sa lumuluha na ako nung pinapanood yung pelikula eh. Hindi dahil naluluha ako doon sa ginawa ko, pero naluluha ako doon sa nagaganap. Kaya nung nag-ano yung mga tao, tapos ako pala yung nando doon. Kasi nahiwalay ko yung sarili ko sa audience.
The movie also stars Bart Gingona, who plays Alan, Joel's co-worker and trusted friend.
It's an indie art film rather than, commercial. But it's very powerful. It tells a really powerful story about Filipinos, di ba? Ang puso natin, even if it gets us into trouble.
Gingona and Cruz say they owe their casting in the film to acclaimed Filipino director Love Diaz, who's also exhibiting his latest film, Kapag Wala Na Ang Mga Alon, in the festival. To the North, writer-director Mihai Minkan is a fan of Diaz and discovered the Filipino actors through his movies. To the North also features popular Filipino songs that help illustrate the lives lived by Filipino men at sea.
After the successful premiere of To the North in Venice Film Festival, Soliman Cruz is hoping that it will also have a screening in the Philippines. Yong, Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Venice.